And of course, the special thanks goes to the organizing committee and Masum, the University Sports Federation of Malaysia, for the excellent organization and for the excellent everything, actually. I want to say for the excellent hospitality that we have received while we stayed here. This is my first time in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, but I hope there will be other times to come. Of course, I want to thank also the Malaysian Squash Federation, who's always been with us, the president, and also all the athletes. It's not easy to organize these kinds of championships, actually. It takes so much energy, it takes so much time. So let me one more time thank all those people. I forgot the official referees, umpires, everybody. Now we have come to the end. Before the end, I want to celebrate the feast of what we call Kurban in this country. So it's Selamat Menyambut Aidil Adha for Malaysia. And now we come to the end. It's the most difficult part of it. I officially declare this 2016 World University Squash Championship clause. Thank you. Terima kasih.
Is handed over to the Honourable Professor Datuk Dr. Abdullah Muhammad Said, who will pass the flag to Professor Kamal Tamir. And Professor Kamal will later pass the FISU flag to Mr. Neil Rogers, representative of the 10th World University Squash Championship.
Thank you. Dear Deputy Minister, dear Mr. Chairman of the Local Organising Committee, dear Professor Tamir, dear distinguished guests, dear friends. Firstly, on behalf of the Great Britain delegation, I'd like to sincerely thank our hosts and all the members of the Local Organising Committee for hosting such a wonderful event. Thank you. I'd also like to thank all of the teams here and especially all of the volunteers for making this so memorable for us. We've had a great... On behalf of British Universities and Colleges Sport, the University of Birmingham and English Squash and Racquetball, I'd like to cordially invite all of you to Birmingham in Great Britain for the 10th FISU World University Squash Championships in 2018. Birmingham is the UK's second city and most recently hosted the 2012 World Squash Masters. By the time you arrive, they will have built a brand new sports facility in which you'll play, and they'll have built a brand new accommodation facility in which you'll stay. We very much look forward to welcoming you to Birmingham. We wish you all a very safe journey home. Thank you. Tamira Kasim.